You're watching UNICEF Television. It's an important day for the people of Ho Waing, a remote village in the northern Shan state of Myanmar. The very first day of a series of immunization activities has created some excitement in the community. In an effort to combat the spread of acute viral infectious diseases, UNICEF, the World Health Organization, and the Ministry of Health are supporting the National Immunization Days campaign. Many parents, at first misinformed about their child's health, are now, thanks to health workers and community leaders' counseling, eager to protect their young children from diseases such as polio.
Our village leader asked us to come. He said that after immunization, my child would not suffer from polio and he would be healthy.
During immunization drives, a number of health teams are deployed throughout Myanmar and especially in remote areas where convenient access to healthcare is most needed.
One of the significant difficulties is transportation, as the villagers are scattered in very high mountainous terrain. We will give vaccination to children who have missed the first day on the market day. We have been trying very hard so that this campaign will be a success.
A success that begins with giving every child in Myanmar a chance to start life free from diseases and disabilities. This is Natasha Ikoli reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.